There we go. It's nice to sleep in a real bed. Let's make some breakfast. You know what? Since we know we've got meat in the other freezer, let's make another sausage stew. There we go. What do we want? Maybe not. Maybe beef. No, yeah, let's do some ground beef. With some hot peppers, yeah. Where's that hot sauce? I don't know. That's, it obviously needs to be seasoned. That should do it. Get that going. How are you doing? Fine. Let's do this one, our leftover eggplant, and oysters. Why not? Feeling adventurous. Also got all this sugar. I just don't know what to do with it. I can technically eat it, but I feel like I shouldn't just eat raw sugar. I don't know. Maybe I'll find like a baking pan. I don't think I have one of those. That would work. There we go. Beef stew, spicy. Pretty good. I could do to eat a little more. I mean, there is hot sauce. Spicy but good. Let's see how that horde's activity is doing. Wrong exit. Go out the back window, I guess. The horde's moved on. You see, no, that's the opposite of the horde having moved on. They're coming for me any night now. My days are numbered. Very numbered. You know what? No. I'm sick of living in fear of that horde. I'm armed. Let's act like it. There's a horde on our doorstep. Let's take care of it. Is this a bad idea? Maybe. Oh, this is 38 special. Wrong gun. Bring in the DAE. Open up my mag, my 38 special bullets. Do I want to bring the shotgun? Yeah. Leaving the bat behind. Waking up to noises like that. That's why I gotta do this. For me, I have to do this. The military didn't come and help. The first responders were all gone. Now there's a horde of the dead. Too close to my home for me to ever feel safe. Unless I do something about it. It's a lot of them. Let's see how many quietly we can take down. Yeah, come with me. Keep the fence to my back. Let's go. Not bad. Three down. Let's take it down to Slurker. Find the knife a little quieter. Wait a minute. Hey there. Got in. Am I really doing this? It's now or never. Maybe it should have been never. That's not a good sound. We know this road's pretty clear. Looks like someone tried to finish you off before and failed. I'm not making that mistake. Did it. Wasn't easy. Went through quite a few rounds. My DE's out of bullets completely. Hopefully it could take 9 mil. No horde is gonna stop me. Not now. If they get the element of surprise on me, maybe they've got a chance. But I don't go down easy. A couple stragglers found my compound. Figured they would. Let's clean up the house. keep casing the outside. That's why we fortified. We knew the horde was coming one way or another. We just decided to play the numbers. Bring them to us. And decimate them. You're taking a lot of hits, ma'am. Now what's left of the horde is... seems to have broken apart into small groups. Whoa! You flew! Congratulations. Our plans for the courthouse are still kind of fricked. We don't know how many dead made it inside before I came to clear them out. Getting hard to breathe. Not just out of space. I've not worked out this hard in my life. Oh, they're definitely dead inside. Almost all the front windows are breached. Yeah. Not a safe place anymore. Stay the hell down. The courthouse getting overrun is awful. That's worse. That's worse. I left the door open. Yep, we run. I don't want to pop off any more rounds. I've made enough noise. Three. I can deal with three. Okay, maybe I cannot deal with three. I can. And I got your attention too, didn't I? Alright, those last shotgun shots were a mistake. just one of you. Alright. Now what we were here for originally, to check these freaking vans. Got a little bit of fuel. Battery's in great condition. Battery's okay. No gas. If I can hotwire this van. Alright, we're in. I like that. Really? Did I not unlock the other doors? No key. Don't know how to hotwire a car. Now would be a great time to learn. Maybe they'll be good for a part for a van we can find in the future, but I think I've done enough today. The streets are just covered in blood. Of the place I plan to call home. If I still want to expand those walls. Or the fences, rather. I don't know. I think it's still the right idea. It's just tragic that so many infected were here. They're gone. They might come back. It's hard to keep any place free of them forever. But I made the right call. I'll be able to rest easy for a while. And hopefully, won't have to use these again. I've never needed sleep so badly.
happening. It's that man in black and green, sometimes sweet and saccharine. Sometimes he bees as mad as me. Insanity, persistently, forever entertaining. The man in green, this is triple.